chair even though the paintings aren't here. Michelangelo painted the Sistine Chapel on his back. Back on his back. Claude Monet left quite an impression. Rembrandt dressed his family in luxurious fashion. Faith Mingle painted quilts for freedom. Romeo reviewed and did some impressive collages. I know it's impolite to point, but I didn't get George Strauss point. Get it? Oh yeah, pointillism! Just like his name in American Dream, he didn't just focus on the perfect thing, but exposed the idea of society's ills. Grant Wood painted American Gothic. It doesn't take much logic to see that he really got it. Our next artist didn't use a brush, but her voice wasn't cool. She sang opera that was really cool. Leontine sang opera and nobody could stop her.